So indeed, this is why I'm here in Dubai.